goal of the Mountain Hemlock Phenology Project is to take the pulse of Greater Lake National Park. This project will span several years and track the change in spring tree growth over time. We don't just want to know if the timing of spring at Greater Lake is changing, we want to know why it might be changing, so we will also be measuring snow depth around the trees. This is how you'll take your measurements in the field. First, find a branch on the study tree and focus on the end of the branch. We're only going to measure a section the size of our hand. Next, look for the buds on the branches. They are really tiny. The dried up tan buds that look like tiny pine cones are pollen cones from last year. Skip over these. You're going to be counting the tiny unopened buds. Early in the season, these will all be tan color. Later in the spring, the cone buds will turn purple and the leaf buds will become hairy. You'll use your data sheet to identify and count the buds. These are the tree's new growth. Make sure you count carefully. The scientists are depending on you. After counting the buds, help the ranger take a snow depth measurement at your study tree. Park scientists think that climate change may be affecting plant growth at Greater Lake. Mountain hemlocks are a tree species adapted to deep snow, and snowfall has been decreasing at Greater Lake. What do you predict? Will trees surrounded by deeper snow produce more or less new growth than trees surrounded by less snow? On behalf of the National Park Service and the global scientific community, thank you for helping us take the pulse of Greater Lake National Park.